LCM by prime factorization of 16 and 24. So the first step is prime factors of 16. For finding the prime factors of 16, first we will think about the least prime number which divides 16. So 2 is the least number which divide 16, and after dividing we are getting question as 8. Again we divides 8 by 2 and we are getting question as 4. Again 2 divides 4 and we are getting question as 2. And one more time, if we divide this 2 by 2 means prime number, we are getting question as 1. So the prime factors of 16 are 2, 2, 2 and 2, 4 times 2. Now the prime factors of 24, for finding the prime factors of 24, again we will take the least prime number which divides 24. We know that 2 can divide 24 fully. So after dividing we are question as 12, and again 2 divides 12 and we are getting question as 6. Again 2 which divides 6 and we are getting question as 3. And now we know that 2 can't divide 3, so we will take the next prime number. So that after 2, the next prime number is 3, and this number 3 will divide the 3 and we are getting question as 1. So the factors of 24 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. And now we have to find, first we will write the factors of 16 and 24. I have written the factors of 16 4 times 4. And factors of 24 are 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Now first we will write the common prime factors of 16 and 24. So the common factors of 16 and 24 are 2 and again 2, again 2. And we have written the common factors of 16 and 24. Now we will write the non-common factors of 16 and 24. So here 2 is a non-common factor of 16 and 24, and 3 is also non-common factor of 16 and 24. I have written here 2 into 3. Now step number 2 is, now we have to multiply the common and non-common factors of 16 and 24. Common factors of 16 and 24 are 2 into 2 into 2, and non-common factors of 16 and 24 are 2 into 3, and we have to multiply both the common factors and non-common factors of the 16 and 24. So we are getting 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, and after multiplying we are getting as a number 48.